The truck stops skate park open to great fanfare. Corporate sponsors and a wealthy musician lent their names and cash to the project, and things looked promising. But just weeks later, the money ran out and the skate park built inside a local community centre closed its doors. It was supposed to demonstrate the revitalization of the Lower Ninth Ward. Instead, it signified its failure.
When you build up a big hype for something, especially in an area like this where there is nothing of this nature, and then just close it right then and there, it's kind of like giving a kid what they wanted for Christmas and then taking it away from them on New Year's Day and being like, oh, you can't have it anymore.
And that's a recurrent theme in this community. Despite many areas bouncing back after Hurricane Katrina, much of the Lower Ninth Ward remains uncared for. The community centre then is a symbol of this neighbourhood's persistent problems. It's been almost 10 years since Hurricane Katrina struck, and yet still homes remain abandoned. Only a fraction of the former residents ever came back. And there seems to be very little political will to remake a neighbourhood that was once vibrant.
Well, this is our future church. Future building, rather, our sacred place.
But Reverend Charles Duplessis hasn't given up. His church was destroyed by the storm, but he's persevered, and now a new structure is slowly taking shape. It's been a battle to raise funds, but he says people are returning, albeit slowly and in small numbers.
People have found better lives in other communities. That's okay. But how do you build a community, again, by giving them hope and by somebody standing up and saying, we can do this if we work together.
Across the street, a multi-million dollar community center is being built, but other amenities like supermarkets and pharmacies are non-existent. And for those that run the community center, time is running out. They're desperately trying to raise cash, but funds to keep a building that's housed hundreds of volunteer workers are dwindling.
Every community in New Orleans since Katrina have created a voice for themselves, and they fight for their human rights. We haven't been able to do that because we have less than a third of the community back.
For the Lower Ninth Ward, then, it's a picture of limited progress and continued failures. It could take years before this community returns to what it once was. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, New Orleans, Louisiana.